Alrighty then. Game pros on the last part. Let's see where it leads me off here. Uh-oh. I didn't have this weapon equipped. Just, I don't want to upgrade. I want to swap this shit out. Well, I have the two upgrades. Okay. Let's see where I'm at. Uh-oh. Where's this? Ah, okay. Cool. Alright, freeing some prisoners here. Headset feels totally crooked. There. Felt like it was falling off my head. Another one here. Thing feels way too close to my face. Oh, and I looked something up. The guy that does the voice acting for the main dude here is the same guy that does the voice in the Uncharted series. I knew it sounded familiar. Ooh, what the hell's this? Should I swap the other one? Yeah, I'll swap this one. Alright. Shoot the floor panel with the magnetar. Okay. Feed all the watchers in the hangar. All right. Ah, okay. Does it kill him? Looks dead. Sweet, one hit kill. Area of effect. Yeah, bro. All right, the music just got super cheesy. Yeah, I like this gun. Die, bitches. Oh, this guy's still alive? Fries, sucker. The fuck? This guy just floating up there? I'm gonna switch weapons, save that one. What's this? Oh. Where'd it go? Watchers in the hangar, huh? Oh, one of these guys. Shit. See what this gun does. I don't think it does very much. It's not a comparison to a real gun. What? Oh. Get this bitch. Yeah. I think I'm finally getting hang of the jetpack here. What the fuck? Okay. Little creepy worm thing. A little bit of a sound error there. Worm splatter noise. Oh, it's doing it still. The thing must be attacking me during the cutscene or something. Yep, there it is again. Ha! What the hell? It's still doing it. I hope that's present in the recording because it sounded terrible. See if there's any additional upgrades. Nope. All right, I like the magnetar. See what's up with this. Bounce towards enemies and inflict more damage. Huh. I might save up for that.